Moments away from the half-time break. The corner comes in and Grimbsy take the lead. So it's Alex Matos standing over this free kick for Norwich. In it goes, floated in towards the 18-yard box, punched clear. Not really fully cleared by Grimbsy and volleyed in towards the far post by the Norwich trialist. So Harvey Tomlinson to double the advantage for Grimbsy. He just about does. Norwich are looking dangerous here, creeping into the 18-yard box. Can they make something of this? It falls for Michael Reindorf.